Yes, of course. I find working with local, I guess in my case, talent and artists, a very important part, not only of my business, but of my values. So I don't only work in Montreal. Clients bring me in other cities to go produce events for them. And even then, I bring my touch of Montreal there, but I do take the effort to discover the talent that's local and work with them to be able to elevate them to the brand or to this experience. Investing yourself locally is basically being able to be out there, be, you know, go see where the talent is, who's la relève, how as we say in French, who's new, who's next, what's going on, who needs the help, who can we collaborate with. This is, you have to remain curious all the time. And for me, the work in terms of the future generation is key. It's 100%. It's been my focus for, I guess, the past 10 years, and it'll be my focus forever. I will always understand that I have paved the way on certain sectors of my business, and it is there for other people to be able to grow their full potential and live their mission. So always, always supporting the youth. I do it through mentorship. I do it through friendship. I do it through some foundation work, some nonprofit organization work, organizing youth festivals. Anything to do with youth, usually you can get me on your side.